What's up, guys?
Here I go. I'm your host, Rebecca, and today we're talking about the top 10 scary McDonald's stories.
Not a big deal or anything, but today, the 7th of January, is my birthday. Right now, I am celebrating with you guys, and I can't imagine anything better to do on my birthday. I love birthdays, and if only McDonald's did birthday cakes. I don't eat meat burgers, but maybe I can have a birthday McFlurry after this. Although that being said, maybe I should think twice about it after this list because it's pretty creepy. Scary McDonald's stories are coming for you. Coming in at number 10, check out this haunted drive-thru with a screaming sign. Yikes. This short video clearly shows the McDonald's sign screaming and screeching as it shows off the menu. How scary. Uploaded on November the 23rd, 2017 by Prof Balson. I would have been absolutely terrified if I was the one filming this. Like, listen again. Any ghost hunters watching this, what is this sign saying? Coming in at number 9, imagine being super glued to a McDonald's toilet. That is what happened to this poor 4-year-old. On New Year's Eve 2015, poor Kaya Langmead was left with a red raw bum as she was prized from McDonald's toilet seat. The little girl fell foul of a prank by two teenage girls in Exeter in the UK. The teens were later tracked down by police who refused to detail whether or not they'd been cautioned. Kaya's mother, Nicole, shared images of Kaya's injuries on Facebook. She said that she hoped the pranksters were proud of themselves. A lot of the scary stories on this list come from the customer perspective, but imagine working at a McDonald's and being confronted by this she-demon at number 8. In 2013, CCTV footage of a woman absolutely losing it over chicken nuggets at a McDonald's drive-thru went viral on YouTube and was watched over 2.6 million times. The footage shows a woman acting like a wild animal and trying to attack drive-thru staff at the restaurant in the USA. She screams, and this is my favorite bit, "Don't make me assume my ultimate form!" And then she tries to climb through the drive-thru window. Like, what is that ultimate form? I'm curious, I want to know. As she's shut out the window, she continues screaming that she wants nuggets, and then she smashes the drive-thru window. It is pretty intense, and I guess, like, that would be scary if you were working at McDonald's. You're just there, clocking in your hours, and Satan shows up and wants feeding. Blimey. Coming in at number 7, so, where do all the creeps hang out? Oh, the McDonald's washrooms, that's where. Good. On the website Darkness Prevails, a 15-year-old from Scotland shared a story about being at a McDonald's toilet when the door to the main washroom area was opened. Thinking nothing of it, the teen continued to use the cubicle when a head popped over the top. A man leered at them in their stool and complimented them on their body. Creepy and so, so wrong. My goodness, how scary would this be? Okay, you just pop out for a McFlurry like I'm gonna do later, but instead of enjoying a delicious ice cream, you're caught up in a mass brawl. This is what happened here. In March 2016, a fight broke out at McDonald's in Barking in London.
Okay,
the brawl involved 200 people and involved weapons such as knives and baseball bats with nails in them. One person even had acid thrown in their face, which is terrifying. The riot saw 21 people arrested and 3 police officers injured. I really wonder what the trigger was. I thought we needed like a little break from all this scary and horrible stuff on this list, so I'm gonna bring you a little bit of fun at number 5, although this is terrifying to me. A woman claimed to get pregnant by eating McDonald's. That would be enough to put me off it for life. This is actually a happy story, but for those wanting to remain baby-free for the time being, it's pretty scary. Laura Dixon from Essex had been trying to get pregnant for 10 years. Laura was previously a vegetarian, but as she was struggling to conceive with IVF, doctors advised her to get more protein. So, like, I don't really eat meat, and I know that there are loads of ways to get protein in my diet. However, Laura decided to hit up McDonald's, and eventually she did fall pregnant. She craved the fast food more than ever. She put on 75 pounds in 35 weeks by eating 6 meals a day. She then birthed her triplets, Mason, Max, and Mia. 35 pounds and 3 babies, though, literally my nightmare. Okay, now on to the nastier stuff. I hope you're getting ready for this. Up next, this man choked to death at McDonald's as part of a prank. 29-year-old Darren Bray was on a night out with his friends in Barry, South Wales, when he tried to fit an entire 99 pence cheeseburger into his mouth. Unfortunately, the father of three started choking and was unable to dislodge the burger from the back of his throat. He died as his horrified friends watched him. This is a very, very sad story, and there's a sad lesson here. Don't try and stuff a whole McDonald's burger in your mouth at once. Saddest still at number three, we have a robbery gone wrong. In May 1992, three McDonald's employees were murdered, and a fourth was left with permanent brain injuries as a result of an attack on their location in Sydney River, Canada. 20-year-old Donald Warren, 27-year-old Jimmy Fagan, and 29-year-old Neil Burrows were killed. Arlene McNeil was left with brain damage when three armed robbers stormed into the store. Of the robbers, one was wearing a chilling Halloween mask. They claimed that they hadn't planned to use any violence, and they wanted quick, easy money. Things obviously took a turn for the worse as they stabbed, beat, and shot four of the restaurant workers. Coming in at number two, we have a murderous cult operating in McDonald's. McDonald's is at the center of a cult killing in Shandong, China. Two members of the Church of Oh My God, a banned Chinese religion, attacked 37-year-old Wu Shoyan when she refused to join that cult. The cult members then called her evil and kicked and stamped on her head in the fast food restaurant until she died there on the spot. Now, this was in front of restaurant revelers, and can you even imagine that happening while you were trying to enjoy your chips? Finally, at number one, we have the worst McDonald's killing in history and one of America's most deadly mass shootings. On July the 18th, 1984, at San Diego McDonald's, a man shot and killed 21 people. 41-year-old James Huberty was responsible for the seventh deadliest mass shooting in the United States history. Reportedly, 3 days before the shooting, he called a mental health clinic, but they failed to return his call. The next day, he told his wife, Etna, that his life was over, and he went out to eat lunch at McDonald's. He then came home, grabbed his guns, and kissed his wife goodbye before heading out to the San Ysidro location. Here, he mercilessly killed 21 people and injured 19 others. This is all before he was taken down by a SWAT team. Oh my goodness, what a list! Were you guys terrified by these McDonald's stories? To be honest, they're a bit of a birthday bummer, but from history, it's interesting to know. So maybe we should get back on the birthday excitement wagon. Yay, birthday McFlurry. Thank you guys for sharing 10 minutes of my birthday with me. I'm now off to drink red wine and gallop around like a birthday queen. It's the only way. Thank you guys for watching this video. I'm Rebecca Felgate. Wish me happy birthday in the comments section down below, and I'll feel much happier than I did about this list. If you like this video, make sure you give it a good thumbs up, share it with a friend, and stay subscribed for more top 10 videos.
Bye.